Hello dear students, today we are going to do a new chapter, that is chapter 20, the substitution, and in that we are going to do exercise 20A. Okay, now what does substitution means? Substitution means we are putting the value of a certain variable. Like here, you know, we are given some values for the variables x. What is the value of x? X is equal to 3. Y is equal to 6, Z is equal to 18, and then A is equal to 2, B is equal to 8, C is equal to 32, and D is equal to 0. So we have got so many values here. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to put these values in the given equation or in the given term. So here we are given some terms like this, X plus Y. So here an example is shown. X plus Y. So what is the value of X? The value of X is 3. So I will write 3 plus Y. What is the value of Y here? 6. So 3 plus 6 is 9. So I have to do these sums in the same way. I have to just follow this term, put the values of whatever we know, that is the variables. Only the variables are there here. All are only variables. So we have to just put in the values. So very simple. So 3 plus 6 you know. Now we will see y minus x. So we know what is y. Y is 6. So I will put the value of y as 6. Minus x is 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Okay. Then we have y by x. Y by x. So y is 6. By 3. Okay. So answer will be 3 2s are 6, isn't it? So answer will be 2 here. Okay. Let us go on to some difficult ones here. I think all are divide and multiply only. I'll take this one, AB divided by Y. So AB. AB means A into B plus Y. Okay. AB means A into B. So I'll just take the values of A is 2 and B is 8. So AB means 2 into 8 plus, what is the value of Y? Find here, 6. So according to the Bodmer's rule, I have to multiply first, isn't it? And then I have to add. So 8 2s are 16, okay? And 16 plus 6 is 22. Okay, so I'll write here. So this is my answer. If I go on, this is all simple, add and subtract only. Okay, I'll just try on Z minus A minus B. So what is Z? Oh, Z is 18. Okay, so 18 minus A, 2 minus B. Okay, so these two are negative numbers, isn't it? Minus 2 and minus 8. So I can add them. Minus 2 and minus 8 is minus 10. And what is 18 minus 10? 8. So my answer will be 8 here. So always remember, you have to add all those which have this common sign. Give the common sign. Okay, so here minus 2 and minus 8 is minus 10. So that will be 18 minus 10. And 18 minus 10 is 8. I'll just take the last one. X Z. X is Z means X into Z. Okay, I'll just write X is Z means X into Z plus C into D. Okay, so that is what I have to do. So X, what is the value of X here? 3. So I will write 3 into 18. Okay. And you have plus C is 32 into 0. D I took. Okay, C into D. So, here I have 18. 18 threes are how much? It is 54. Plus, I have to multiply first. Okay, both side I will multiply first. And 32 into 0. Anything multiplied by 0 is 0. So, my answer will be 54. Okay, so this is how I'll finish this portion. Very simple portion. Okay, so I hope you will be able to do this. I want you to complete this exercise by the next class, because we have to hurry up with geometry also now. So these are very simple things which we can do.